God is good.
Yes, he is.
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 I know he's 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 good.
Yes, he is.
He's been good to me.
Yes, he is.
He's been good to you.
Yes, he is.
He's been good to me.
Yes, he is.
He's been good to you.
Yes, he is.
Early in the morning.
Yes, he is.
He's good to me.
Yes, he is.
Late in the evening.
Yes, he is.
He good to me.
Yes, he is.
God is good.
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 Oh, yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
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 Oh, 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 yes, he is.
God is good.
Yes, he is.
God is good.
Yes, he is.
God is good.
Oh, 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 yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Oh, yes, he is. Yeah. God is a good God. Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Walked us up this morning. Started us on our way. Anybody out there can testify that the Lord is good. Mighty good God. Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
God is good.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Oh, yes, he is.
You got a right to praise him.
Oh, yes, we do.
You got a right.
Oh, yes, you do.
To give God the glory.
Glory to God.
If it been good to you, you ought to show some sign.
Somebody.
If it been good to you, you ought to show some sign.
Oh, yeah.
You ought to show some sign.
Some sign.
God is good.
Hallelujah.
He's good.
He's good.
He's good.
He's good.
God is a good God.
Yes, he is.
Oh, yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Amen. We're going to open this part of service. If you desire to sing a song, give a testimony and tell how good the Lord has been good to you, you may do so at this time. Amen. Hallelujah.
Thank you, God.
Witness for the Lord.
Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Truly, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord.
Oh, yes.
You've been so good.
Anybody out there?
You've been so good.
Yeah. Hey.
You've been so good.
And I just want to thank
you. I just want to thank you, Lord.
Has there been anybody's friend out there?
You've been my friend. You've been my friend. You've been my friend,
oh Lord,
and I just want to thank you, Lord.
Oh, glory.
Thank you, Lord.
From the bottom of your heart.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you.
Oh, Lord.
I just want to thank
you. Oh, you've been my friend.
I just want to thank
you. Touch my body, Lord.
I just want to thank
you. When I didn't have nobody on my side.
I just want to thank
you. You heal my body, Lord.
I just want to thank
you, Lord.
I just want to thank you, Lord.
Ooh. Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Pass me not.
Pass me not.
Oh, gentle sea.
Uh-huh.
If you
pull up,
hear
my
humble
cry. Oh, yeah.
Why on earth thou art born?
Holy,
do not pass me here back. I'm calling you, Savior. Oh, Savior, why don't you hear my humble cry? I'm calling you, Savior. Oh, Savior, why don't you hear my humble cry? I'm calling you, Savior. Oh, Savior, why don't you hear my humble cry? My humble cry. Oh, why on earth thou art called? Why don't you hear my humble cry? My humble cry. Oh, why order the die or call? Oh, yeah, do not pass me by. Oh, I don't want them to pass me
don't
by.
Pass me by.
Hear my humble cry, Lord.
Don't pass me by.
While I'm calling you, Jesus.
Pass
I'm
by,
calling
Lord.
You, Jesus.
Oh.
Don't pass me
don't
by.
Don't pass me by.
Don't pass me by.
Don't pass me by.
I'm calling you, Savior.
Calling on
I'm hey. Calling you, Savior.
Hey.
I'm calling you, Savior. Hey. Hear my cry, Lord.
Don't pass me by.
my cry, Lord. Hear my cry, Lord.
Don't pass.
Don't let my labor be in vain, God. Don't pass me by, Lord.
Don't pass me by.
Don't pass me by. I'm calling you, Savior. I'm calling you, Savior. I'm calling you, Jesus. What's his name? What's his name? What's his name? Oh, Jesus. I'm calling you, 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 Jesus. Don't pass me by, Lord. Don't pass me by.
Don't pass me by.
Don't pass me by. I'm calling you, Savior. I'm calling you, Savior. I'm calling you. I'm calling you. Don't pass me by, Lord. Don't pass me by, Lord. I need you, Jesus. I need you, Jesus. I need you, Jesus. I need you, Jesus. I need you.
Yeah. Did I tell you? Did I tell you?
Yes, sir.
Did I tell you?
Don't pass me by. It's gonna be all right. Come on, stand to your feet. Come on, stand to your feet. As we get ready to bring the man of God to your front. Oh, y'all ought to put your hands together and give God a little praise. Come on, put them hands together. Come on, church. Yes, sir. As we get ready to bring the Miller Georgia prophet to your front, man of God that can't preach, will preach, and gonna preach. Somebody say, preach, Pastor. None other than the overseer here at 708 Northside Drive, East Dublin, Georgia, Apostle W. J. Edmond. Be all right. Gonna be all right.
Be all right.
Be all right.
Be all right.
Gonna be all right.
Be all right.
All right.
All right.
Come on. Come on.
All right.
All right.
All right.
Come on, give to praise.
All right. All right.
Come on.
All right. Gonna be all right.
Hallelujah.
Be all right. Gonna be all right. Gonna be all right.
Hallelujah. Come on and praise him. Come on. Come on. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody shout
hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Come on. Come on.
Hallelujah.
Come on. Come on and tell him thank you.
Thank
come
you,
on.
Jesus.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Oh, glory, glory, glory.
Yes, 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 yes. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody shout glory.
Glory. Hallelujah.
Tap your neighbor, say neighbor.
Neighbor.
I come to give God the praise.
I come to give God the praise.
Yeah. Come on, come on, come on.
Yeah, yeah,
I need some more power.
Yes, I did.
Come on, just say Lord.
Lord.
Send me some power.
Send me some power.
Come on, say Lord.
Lord.
Send me some power.
Send me some power.
Come on, say power.
Power. Holy Ghost power.
Somebody say power.
Power.
God Almighty. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My son, I'm giving action.
Hey.
I want you to tell
glory
him,
to
place
God.
A point.
Thank you, Jesus.
Glory to God. My son now.
Get better every day, Jesus. Get better every day.
What did you say to me?
I'm going for broke, Jesus.
Come on.
I'm going for broke.
Come on.
Yeah.
Show it. Show it.
Oh,
show it.
Yeah.
Show the devil.
Hallelujah. Thank
I got
you,
power,
Jesus.
Devil.
Thank you, Jesus.
Kind Father.
Glory
Lord, in the name of Jesus, God, thank you for these our people. God, they can't Robert to be here, send that word. Said with power, my God, said with clarity and understanding. Kind Father, we give you praise now. Hide us behind the cross. Lord, don't let the people see us. Send your word. Somebody throw their hands and say, Lord, I need a word. Come on.
Lord, I need a word.
Tell them again.
Lord, I need a word.
Tell them again.
Lord, I need
tell them
word.
Again.
I need a word. I need
reach
a word.
Reach out and say, Lord.
Oh, Lord.
Do this. Up. Send me a word.
Send me a word.
My God.
Thank you, Jesus.
God bless you. Facebook, YouTube.
Thank you, Jesus.
Africa lay on. Amen. Praise God. Glory to God. Yes. Amen. Praise God. MD, that mic just right. It's just right. Amen. Praise God. Listen to those who got the Bible. Amen. Quickly with me. Amen. To Ezekiel, the 34th chapter. Amen. Praise God. Thank God for amen. The praise team. Amen. This awesome band. Amen. This MD. Amen. Getting things in order. Amen. This audio tech, everything. God is on the move. Amen. Praise God. But for the book of Ezekiel, amen, the 34th chapter, amen, Ezekiel, amen, the numerologist, if you will. You know the devil stole it from the church. Amen. Praise God. Ezekiel was a numbers man. The third month, the 26th day, the fifth month, the 10th day. Amen. Praise God. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Ezekiel, amen, 34, verse number, amen, 11. Come on, Bible.
For thus saith the Lord God.
Come on.
Behold, I, even I, will both search my sheep and seek them out.
Come on.
As a shepherd seeketh out his flock in the day that he is among his sheep that are scattered.
Listen to that.
So will I seek out my sheep.
Uh-huh.
And will deliver them out of all places where they have been scattered in the cloudy and dark day.
Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Come on.
And I will bring them out from the people.
Yes.
And gather them from the countries and will bring them to their own land and feed them upon the mountains of Israel by the rivers.
Listen carefully.
And in all the inhabited places of the country, I will feed them in a good pasture.
Listen carefully.
And upon the high mountains of Israel shall their fold be.
Listen.
There shall they lie in a good fold.
Good fold.
And in a fat pasture.
Look, fat pasture, come on.
Yes, sir, fat pasture. Shall they feed upon the mountains of Israel?
Verse 15.
I will feed my flock, and I will cause them to lie down, saith the Lord.
Amen. God bless you. Amen. Praise God. You may be seated. We appreciate the Lord. Amen. For glory to God, that word, amen, from, amen, the major prophet Ezekiel. Amen. Listen, can I set the atmosphere? Somebody said set the atmosphere, Apostle. I appreciate you. Amen. Glory to God. Listen. It's a few things, amen, that God is wanting to do, amen, praise God. And since you said that, let me read a few more verses, and then I'll go and elaborate on what I'm saying. Bible back up to the seventh verse. Amen. Just to set the atmosphere for clarity. Come on.
Therefore, ye shepherds, hear the word of the Lord.
Amen. Come on, read.
As I live, saith the Lord God, surely because my flock became a prey.
Listen, the flock has become a prey.
And?
Wait a minute, hold on. In 23, God is telling me this. Amen. What he's getting ready to do in 23. Come on, Bible.
And my flock became meat to every beast of the field.
My flock now has become meat to every beast. Listen.
Because there was no shepherd.
There was no shepherd.
Neither did my shepherd search for my flock. But the shepherds fed themselves and fed not my flock.
Read.
Therefore, O ye shepherds, hear the word of the Lord.
This is the word from the prophet to the shepherds. Read it.
Thus saith the Lord God.
Not apostle. Come on.
Behold, I am against the shepherds.
Listen.
And I will require my flock at their hand and cause them to cease feeding the flock.
Come on, you see it?
Neither shall the shepherds feed themselves anymore.
Anymore, it's over.
For I will deliver my flock from their mouth, that they may not be meat for them.
Amen. This is what God is. God is going to do a new thing. Seem like now, amen, this hour. Amen. The shepherds, amen, the sheep have become a prey. Amen. Where David, amen, was watching after the sheep. You know the story, amen, where, amen, amen, the lion and the bear came in to get a sheep. Amen. The spirit came over David, and he didn't have a slingshot that time, using it. Amen. No 9 millimeter. Amen. He used his hands. Glory to God. Bad hands. He had the power. Amen, to destroy the sheep. Amen, praise God, glory to God. But listen, was that Jesus just told the prophet that I'm firing the shepherds. In 23, God is, amen, firing shepherds. Yes, I said it. Amen, spiritually, some have already been fired. Amen, it is still in position. But one thing about God, amen, praise God, if we don't obey God, God, amen, God would do something different. Amen, you see all through the Bible where God replaced folks. Saul, amen, praise God, he was a king. Amen, praise God. And when the, amen, prophet Samuel went to him and gave him pinpoint instructions on what to do. But he didn't do it. He did what he wanted to do. Look at somebody, say, it's not your way. Amen, praise God. And as he done it, amen, you see what happened when the prophet showed back up. God, I feel preaching power. Amen, praise God. He said, wait a minute, what's this I'm hearing? Amen, didn't I not tell you and give you pinpoint direct instructions? Amen, glory to God, thank you, Lord Jesus. When the boss give you instructions, you're supposed to obey that. The Bible says obey your masters in the flesh. Amen, praise God. And then he went to the book and said, obey, amen, your leaders because they watch over you. Amen. If you stand with parents or whatever, you're supposed to obey them. Come on, talk to me. So God has a protocol, if you will. There's a protocol. Amen. The body of Christ, there's a protocol because God is orchestrating the natural and the spiritual. He is the influencer, good God Almighty, of it all. Nothing happens. I don't know who you've been listening to, except God. Except God build a house. Amen. The labor's work is in vain. Amen. So we see here now where God is firing shepherds. 23, you're going to see a lot of folks going to be fired. Amen. They're already fired in the spirit. But you're going to see it tangibly come out the supernatural and happen. God going to expose these folks because, amen, praise God, they're not doing what God say. Amen. God always use a prophet, amen, to prophesy. Here Ezekiel's prophesying, telling them what's going to happen. I come in instruction today to tell you this is happening as we speak. Amen. He's firing folks. I'm talking about in the pulpit. He's had to fire folks. He's tired of it. God won't go with you for so long. Amen. Glory to God. You hear, amen, where they begin to feed themselves instead of the sheep. God ain't going to have that. I'm a jealous God. That should have no other gods before me. You can't make yourself out of God. I don't care what your title is. Everybody got to obey God. Amen. Praise God. Number two, Psalm 75. Amen. Let me take it this way then. Verse 6 and 7. Sister said this. For promotion cometh neither from the east, from the west. I didn't write the Bible. Amen. Praise God. Or the south. Verse 7 say, amen. He put it down one and set it up another. Took down Saul, but he begged him, amen, stay with me. When he grabbed this, amen, robe, amen, he said, this day, the kingdom has been rent from you and given to another. He begged him, say, amen, stay with me, amen, because I know the elders, for the elders' sake, amen, but privately, God help me, Samuel, amen, went, amen, over to Jesse's house, the bishop of Nine. You can read it somewhere. It's in there. Amen. But he had to do it privately, prophet, because Saul would have killed him. Amen. You trying to go against me and try to set up nothing. But God said, slip over her, Shabbat. Slip over to Jesse's house. My God, glory to God and call out Jesse's sons. Amen. Glory to God. And when he got out there, amen, I don't know where I'm at. Amen. Praise God. Amen. He began to look at the stature. Look at the looks and, amen, the body type. Amen. He walked right on down. Amen. And then the Samuel the prophet was puzzled in his mind, a little confused when he said, wait a minute. You told me to go to Jesse's house. Amen. But I don't sense nobody here has the anointing. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. And ask them, say, Jesse, do you have anybody else? God, I feel something. God, somebody move their hands like that. Amen. He said, wait a minute. I got little David out there. Amen. Been out there with the sheep. Glory to God. He said, I won't leave here till you go get David. Amen. When he got David, amen, with his eyes fixated on David, he said, pull out your oar horn. Amen, and begin to anoint him. Good God Almighty. See, whatever God gonna do for you, it's doing supernaturally first. It's doing where man's eyes can't see it. When God is building an engine, when God is building somebody or something, amen, it's getting in the spirit world. You may not be able to see it. You wonder, say, what's going on? Glory to God. Thank you. Anybody that's called by God, amen, gonna go through some things. Whether they do it or not, whether you, amen, I don't care how good you done live, amen, if you chosen by God, that's going to be a test. You're going to be tested. Glory to God in your family, you're going to be tested. In your mind, you're going to be tested. Amen. Praise God. Everywhere you go, there's going to be a test. Why? Because the anointing is on you and the devil realizes it. The devil's assignment is to destroy you and stop you because he don't want you to go. God help me to the next level. That devil knows if you get some power against it. Glory to God, if you get the real Holy Ghost. That's the Holy Ghost some folks say they got. Amen. Praise God, but the Holy Ghost they got, I don't want it. Glory to God, ain't no power in it. Looks can't be deceiving. Because you look like your prophet. Because you look like your bishop. You look like your apostle. That don't mean nothing. Great is he that's in you. That heat is in the world. You got to have this thing. God help me. That on the inside. We see, amen, that now he's firing shepherds. You heard it from the mouth of the prophet. He's in the firing business. That's what's supposed to be happening. 23, he's firing folks. Amen. Glory to God. But now as you notice, amen, how he shifted in the tech. He shifted, amen, from chastisement. He chastised them in verse 7 through 10. But in verse 11, now he's talking about how he's going to feed the flock. So the shift is from chastisement to something new. Y'all ready for it? D-C-D. I spoke that last week. Somebody say D-C-D. D-C-D. Wow, good God, man. I'm hearing that for 23. Amen. Glory to God. I just took you behind the veil. God is doing church differently. 23 is going to be a different flow. Shabbasa. But it's the same anointing. It's the same spirit. The spirit don't change. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you. There's one Lord. Look behind me. There's one faith. Nah, just one baptism ain't but one. Amen. If you look for another, you're looking in the wrong place. It's one. Somebody say one. Amen. Verse 11, look what it said. Read verse 11 again, Bible. Help the class. Y'all, I'm almost through. Verse 11, stay with me.
For thus saith the Lord God.
I didn't say it.
Behold, I will both search my sheep and seek them out.
Otherwise, I myself, God is going on the seeking business in 23. I. They didn't say they, those, them, or these. Myself, and I, look how quiet it is. Will search for my sheep. That's what he's saying. He's going to seek them. Glory to God. Take your Holy Ghost. Amen. He on the seeking business. God himself is going back out. Glory to God. He's releasing a prophet. I've been saying it for years. The day is at hand. Even what I spoke there is happening now, not tomorrow. He's releasing them right now. He's getting them prepared in the spirit. He's getting them ready to go out in 23. He's launching. Shabbat. Glory to God. Apostle, I'm releasing out to go get my sheep. That's what he told me last night. He told me, he said, Apostle, go get my sheep. That's what he said. Go get Hatabasha. Glory to God. Did it back. I'm going to give you the scripture he gave me. Amen. Praise God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. It's a law. When pastor going to talk to you? You're not going to talk to you when the time was right. Amen. Glory to God. News flash. Amen. There's three things he's doing in 23. Are y'all ready for it? There's three things. Somebody write these down. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. You can catch me at the end of the year, but I want to release that in this house first. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Isn't it all right? Amen. It's good to get it. Amen. The first, you know, if you get to the restaurant, amen, and the first people get what? Mission work out. The best, don't they? They get it fresh off the grill. You get there about 3 hours later. Now now the greens are canned greens. Now you got it at 11 o'clock, amen, fresh greens. But by then they still got green, but they don't run out of greens. So they bootleg and go with some what? Canned greens with stems in them. Real green eaters and real folk that nobody can say, wait a minute. Y'all got these out of can and put them together, Brother John. And now y'all trying to get at us. You know, we know these canned greens. Anybody know about green? Know if it's real greens or they've been in the can? But if they run out and the reason they run out, you didn't get there first. The first fruit. The first get the best. Matthew 6:33. Seek ye first. Come on here. The first folk gonna get it. Come on him. Glory to God. So the three things in 23, one is seek out my sheep. In 23, I'm seeking out my sheep. Number two, if you're ready, I'm going to rescue my sheep. One, I'm seeking out my sheep. Somebody write this down. Number two, I'm rescuing my sheep. Amen. Glory to God. If you in the fivefold ministry, you concerned about your family, this is direct instructions on what God fit to do. Amen. Glory to God. So you will know how to pray and what to do. Joshua said, for me and my house. Listen, in 23, we need to go get our folk, don't we? Yes, God ain't just talking to Apostle Emma. He talking to everybody on the side of my voice. Go get your cousin. Go get boo-boo. Come on here. Go to God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Go get that nephew. Go visit him in the jail house. Come on, talk to me, somebody. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Folks in prison, you got some folk there saved. They need somebody to talk to them. Amen. Somebody in the nursing home. It's more than just behind this pulpit. This is one thing that he allows pastors to do. Glory to God. That's why the devil try to operate here. Glory to God. But there's a whole facet of work to be done. Amen. You're a master cosmetologist. Why are you curling? Why are you twisting that hair? Amen. You ought to be praying over there. You ought to pray over every head. Father, in the name of Jesus, God, pray over the hair rules and everything. Why are you working on that head? Come on, talk to me. And put him first. And then, gosh, God will get in your fingers, your phalanges, and tell you, show you how to do some stuff the mother ones don't know how to do. Maybe you've been to school, but when you go to school of Jesus, Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. You can go to seminary all you want. You can go anywhere you want to go. But it's something about Jesus. When Jesus get in these hands, glory to God, what you learn naturally and the spiritual, that make you, amen, the devil's, amen, nightmare in whatever you're doing. You're going to be the best at it. Glory to God. Some doctors, when you go there before they have surgery, amen. Praise God. I was there. Amen. My wife was having carpotonal surgery. Amen. And I had never seen this before. Amen. The man just reached across the bed and said, Father, in the name of Jesus, my God, what is this? And he told me, say, she'll be out in 15 minutes. I said, 15 minutes? Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. No, he said, no. He said, she'll be out shortly. Amen. Praise God. I'm sitting there in the waiting room. About 10 minutes later, he come out. I said, oh, my God, something must be wrong. You know, he walked out the way he would look. I said, oh, something must have went wrong in there. Amen. He got to me. He said, it's all over. She'll be in recovery in a few minutes. It blowed me away. It blowed the apostle out. But I was gone. I was messed up the rest of the day. God just do things to blow you away. You understand it? Amen. Praise God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Amen. One, he's seeking out his sheep. This is what he's doing in 23. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. You getting it first, and those that's going to hear me, amen, on TV going to get it next. Amen. Secondly, he's rescuing my sheep. And thirdly, I'm going to feed my sheep. You hear that, prophet? I'm seeking, I'm rescuing, and then I'm going to feed them. Good God Almighty. Otherwise, I'm going to take it to the right pastor so you can be fed. In 23, brother y'all, the folk that are not being fed, God gonna get them out of there and take them into a fat pasture where they can get fed. God don't want you to eat no brown grass. God wants us to eat green, fresh grass. And too long, amen, we'll take the sheep out, ain't stale bread. Bread has been left over for a week. It's got mold in it. Ain't nobody gonna help me preach him. Glory to God, thank you, Lord Jesus. Something you wouldn't even get to the dogs. Amen, something you put in the garbage can. But they're trying to feed this garbage across the pulpit. Good God Almighty, glory to God. The Bible say, how can you hear? Oh, without a preacher, how can a preacher simply be saying, amen, God is releasing his word out now. He tired of y'all eating that stale bread. He tired of it. Can I get my power shake? She right here, there she is. Amen. The power shake. I want a power shake and shake the pews. Amen. Look at the neighbor. Say, neighbor, don't look down no more. But look up. Too long, the saints been disencouraged. Too long, amen, we heard the words that we didn't have no encouragement in it. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Tell you, you're on your way to hell. Amen. Praise God. Glory to God. Because of that dime, you can do anything else you want to, but if you don't pay that dime, then you're on your way to hell. You've heard that. Glory to God. Amen. Glory to God. Even the devil know, amen, if you pay a dime, you're going to get blessed. We already know that. But tell me something that's going to feed my soul. Tell me, glory to God, how to get out of this predicament. Now God wants the saints to know how to get out the hole. If I'm in the hole, amen, I need to know how to get out of it. If I'm depressed, somebody help me. Amen, I need to know how to get rid of depression. If I'm oppressed, if I'm hearing things, if I'm paranoid, I need some help. I've been to the psychiatrist, I've been to the suicide, but I still oppressed. Nothing but the power of God. Isaiah 10 and 27. The yoke was destroyed because of the anointing. I need to know how, Apostle. Don't look down. God bless you. Thank you, Prophet. Amen. Don't look down no more. Go back at somebody else again and encourage your neighbor. We all need encouragement. Don't look down no more. If you see somebody walking with the head down, tell them to look up. I shot that by side. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Too long we've been beat down with our families. Amen. We've been beat down. Glory to God with other different situations. Depression is a killer. Oppression is a killer. Suicide gonna take you out. The devil said, if I can oppress you, if I can depress you, before you know it, you'll pull out a gun and blow your brains out. But before you blow your brains out, you'll kill 4 or 5 elves. The devil don't go out by himself. When they go to these schoolhouses, they kill a bunch of folk, don't they? When they go to the, amen, supermarket now, when they go in the church, they'll shoot the place up, and then the devil say, do what? Kill yourself, boom. This is not of God. It's of the devil. And it's happening, my God, even as we speak. But God is looking for something. Amen. Malins, can I come to you right quick? I'm on my way. Amen. Dichotomy. Dichotomy it's a noun. D-I-C-H-O-T-O-M-Y. Amen. For those who can read fast, or can write fast, excuse me. It's a noun. It simply means a division or contrast between two things. Where's that apostle? I'm going to give you an example. You ready? Amen. You sight measures and amen. Go to God all up in him. Amen. It was used in the 17th century as a fallacy. And a fallacy is actually, F-A-L-L-A-C-Y, is actually giving you two choices, school teacher. Amen. And the two choices that came to me is, amen, lead or follow. You're the leading, the dichotomy of it, the division or contrast is, which one are you doing? Now follow me as a follower of Christ. First start following Christ, what you do? You exit, you detour. But the simplicity of it today is, the fallacy is, are you leading or following? Let me come on down there. Okay. All right. Well, are you leading your family? I'm coming to you. Are you leading the church? You're a supervisor of the job, but are you leading? You're the supervisor, but amen. Everybody been to work, but then you show up and write up two people. Because they came in after you. Let me back up. Are you leading? Now, you walk in on the job, you're a little late, you get in, the boss call you in the office, you text, you call, and they write you up, say, this is the third time. But now you find out later that the boss was a half hour late. But you wrote me up. Dichotomy. Huh? Are you leading? Are you following? Which one? Is that quiet as you know? Hello, hello, somebody. Can I go to work? Amen. Since you said that, I am. Amen. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Just in my closing statement, I want to go to Jeremiah, Bob, if you would. Jeremiah 5, I believe. Let me close out with this. Amen. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. I feel a subject coming. It's one coming. Amen. Good evening. God bless you. Thank you for being here. Amen. On this communion Sunday. We appreciate the Lord. Jeremiah 5. Amen. God is firing. Amen. Summarizing it. God is firing shepherds. He's giving it to fire folks. Amen. Praise God. He's shifting from chastisement to a new thing. DCD. Amen. Go to doing church differently. Amen. Praise God. We heard earlier about the seat rescue and feed. Amen. Don't look down no more, but look up. Amen. That's what he wants to do. He wants looking down. Because it causes depression, oppression, people that are depressed, that's if they're taking, amen, pills, that's a barbiturate. Amen, praise God. Uppers are called amphetamines. Amen, glory to God. They have your hype, you know, Red Bull, these type of things, they make you do that. You all over there. What's wrong with you? You high on them amphetamines. That what's wrong with you? Come on, talk to me, somebody. Then if they're on Ambrin, they... You got folk like that in the spirit. They sleep. It's like they're on Ambrin. That's a barbiturate. Glory to God. I want to bow you a little bit. Amen. Come on, Bible. Ezekiel, amen, the 5th chapter. Jeremiah, excuse me. Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all. God bless y'all. Verse number 1. Jeremiah 5:1. Read.
Run ye to and fro through the streets of Jerusalem.
Wait a minute. He told the prophet, tell him, say, run ye to and what?
fro through the streets of Jerusalem.
Through the streets of Jerusalem.
And see now.
And see now.
And know.
And know.
And seek in the broad place.
Come on.
Thereof.
Come on, read.
If.
Wait a minute. If.
If.
If. Read.
Ye can find a man.
You can find a man.
If there be any that executeth judgment.
If there be any that execute judgment, come on.
Seeketh the truth.
And seeketh the truth.
And I will pardon it.
Look at that. The governor got power to pardon you. Amen. Naturally. But God got the ultimate pardoning power. He's looking for somebody. Look at the neighbor. Amen. Amen. Praise God. Let me go with the subject. Jesus is looking for somebody. If I would take a subtopic, amen, glory to God, it will be this sound. Ask that neighbor, say, neighbor, are you the one? Can I put that together? Jesus is looking for somebody. But I come with instructions here. Amen, to ask you, are you the one? I'm reminded, amen, praise God, glory to God, thank you, Lord. Amen. Praise God. In the book of Matthew, I believe the 18th chapter, 11, 12, 13, somewhere along in that way. Amen. Amen. The Bible said that he left. Amen. He had 100. Amen. Sheep. Glory to God. Jesus is talking in parables. Amen. And Levi was there. Glory to God. Levi took out his pad like somebody, amen, got the highlight out now. Levi took out and began to write, amen, glory to God, what, amen, he was hearing, amen, Jesus was saying. Amen. He said, I had 100 sheep. God Almighty, but seemed like one, amen, got out the pastor. Lord, have mercy. Now, what did Jesus do? Jesus said, I'm getting ready. Amen. Jesus is looking for somebody. You ain't looking for Jesus now. In 23, Jesus is looking for you. He tapped the apostle that night. Said, apostle, go get my sheep. I come in the scripture to tell you, go get the sheep. Go get your neighbor. Go get your friend. Lord, have mercy. The Bible says that he left the 100, amen, he left the 99 and went looking in the mountain, looking for the sheep that had grown astray. There's somebody that backslid in your family. There's somebody you know, amen, amen, that almost committed suicide. Amen, glory to God, they tried to kill themselves. But some kind of way, amen, the pills didn't work. They shot themselves. You know people get shot now in the head. And they're still living. The devil tried to take them out like he tried to take you and I out. Amen. You the other sheep, amen. God said, I'm getting ready. Then go get that stray sheep. Lord, have mercy. Is there anybody here, amen, ready to go to work? Is there anybody ready to put on their boots, amen, and hang up their dipper and throw their blade and say, Lord, good God Almighty, I'm in Isaiah the 6th chapter now. Amen. Isaiah the king had died. Amen. God the God in Isaiah was sorrowful that the king had died. He wouldn't save at that time. Amen. But as he began to pray in the temple, amen, the seraphim showed up. Amen, good God of my 2 wings cover the eyes. 2 wings cover the feet. And with 2 wings, they begin to fly. Ain't gonna get much happening, Blake. Maybe God must ain't talking to you. Maybe you not the one, amen. We done sat in the pew too long. Amen, and got complacent. We walk by folk in depression. We discern that people need help, and we won't even give them a kind word. We won't ask them, don't you know God is able? You won't even offer prayer. I can't get no help here now. People done got so self-righteous, They won't even offer prayer to nobody. You wait for somebody to pray for you. I mean, to ask you for prayer. But in 23, somebody said 23. Amen. We're supposed to seek them like a heat missile. We're supposed to seek out those that are lost and walk to that brother and say, brother, when the brother say, how you doing? Amen. I'm trying to make it possible. I'm not gonna leave him dead. I ain't gonna walk off from him dead. I'm gonna stay there with him and tell him we got Jesus. I'm gonna tell him, amen, that God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Whoso believeth, my God, just God Almighty, Lord, have mercy. And before I leave you, brother, I'm gonna ask, I'm offering you, do you want prayer? If you say, if you say you don't want prayer, I'm gonna pray anyway. Father, in the name of Jesus. If I'm around somebody at 23 and ask them, do they want to get saved? Pastor ain't ready. I'm gonna still pray. I'm gonna still pray and say, Lord, give my mind. I ain't gonna get no help in this place. Too loud. We'll discard it, God, people, because there was a drunk. Because there was an alcoholic, because, amen, they had a side man and a side chick. God ain't studying you. Jesus is. Lord, have mercy. He said, I came, amen, to my own. And my own rejected me. Then he went out. Lord, have mercy. And seek somebody, if you will it. And obedient, in the good of the land, if there anybody, you ought to be lifting your hands, saying, Lord, I'm willing, if you're willing, if you're willing, God is getting ready to use you in 23. God ain't using nobody that think they already got it. God looking for somebody that's willing to help. Amen. Go get a sheep. He told Peter, if you love me, love me, stop me. He said, Lord, you. God, I feel my help on me. You. No, I love you. He opened his mouth and said, sheep, can I prophesy this house? He came back to him the second time and said, please, do you love me? Lord, have mercy. He said, he got upset and said, Lord, you know I love you. Feed my sheep. He came back a third time. Peter, love me, stop me. And say, Lord, you know I love you. Come on and say it. Don't be ashamed. Lord, I love you. Open your mouth and let the good Lord know that you love him. If you're ashamed of God, the time you love him, don't be ashamed. If you love your wife, tell your wife. If you love your husband, tell your husband. If you love your children, you ought to go back home and call everyone and say, I love you. When they told him the last time, Lord, you know I love you. Come on, feed my sheep. Feed the sheep, my son. Feed the sheep, my son. Go out there in the hedges, in the highways, and byways, and compile my people to come into the house. Feed the sheep, feed the sheep, feed the sheep, feed the sheep. Is there anybody ready to feed them? Say, Lord, I'm gonna, Lord, to the altar, took a coal off, and put in the Isaiah mouth. The Bible say he was purged, and God began to scream, began to prophesy like I am right now. He said, anybody who will go for me, who will go for me? Is anybody ready to go in 23? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? And Isaiah said, Lord, here am I. Send me. Here am I. Send me. Here am I. Send me. Send me. Anybody got to walk with you. Trying to get out of here. Gotta talk with you. Amen. Seek the Lord. Why may be found. Call on the name. Why need God is looking. Jesus is looking for somebody. Are you the one? Somebody say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Holy Ghost, I can't explain, but I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. Some by the Holy Ghost. I got it. 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 Holy Ghost.